And welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts. And continuing right where we left off, let's go into this house and talk to Sid. You guys ever heard of Maleficent? I hear she's in town. Who is she? A witch, man. She's a bitch. She's the reason this town is full of heartless. Don't take her lightly. She's been using the heartless for years. We lost our world thanks to the thanks to her. One day a swarm of heartless took over our world. That was 9 years ago. I got out of that mess and came here with these guys. That's awful. Our ruler was a wise man named Ansem. He dedicated his life to studying the heartless. His report should tell us how to get rid of the heartless. Where's this report? We don't know. It got scattered when our world was destroyed. I'm sure Maleficent's got most of the pages.
You see, it's just as I told you. While you toiled away trying to find your dear friend, he quite simply replaced you with some new companions. Evidently, now he values them far more than he does you. You're better off without that wretched boy. Now think no more of him and come with me. I'll help you find what you're searching for.
So, you delivered that book? That navigation gummy is installed and ready to go. You find another one, you bring it to me. I threw in a warp gummy for the heck of it. Obtained warp G. Now you can jump to worlds you've been to before. Thank Christ. Well, better get back to my real job. What's my real job? You'll see. See me at the first district. I've been thinking about the bell in the second district. The one that rang a bit ago? The one above the gizmo shop. There's a legend about it, you know. But it's all boarded up. Nobody can get in. Heck, go check it out. Ring it 3 times to see if anything happens. Okay then. Do I check out the gizmo shop or... I can't remember what I do. I do some side stuff before checking out the place though. I do know that. Oh, okay, I do run right to the gizmo shop. Oh yeah, it was right before the boss. That's when I like did the little side trick. So there's a whole bunch of heartless here, which I edit out. Thank Christ, because they just kept popping up. It was like 5 minutes of non-stop fighting heartless. And then I remembered like that I never equipped the new keyblade, so I do that here. The kingdom key. And then I put the white fang on Sora to give him an AP boost. And then I put Brave Warrior on Goofy. And then using the AP boost. Or I take Sonic Blade off, put Lucky Strike on. And then with the AP boost of 1, I re-equip the dodge roll. So up here, there's a couple switches. Three switches to be precise, and we're gonna have to step on all of them. Okay, the second one is up here. And then the third one is over here. And then it plays a little do-do-do-do-do sound effect. And you're supposed to go to this clock and examine it, but it was like glitched for me. Like it's not appearing, and I'm like, what the fuck? I know I did everything right, so I just run away and walk back, and there it is. So I don't know what that was about. And then for that, you get two postcards. Okay, so then let's leave this place. We're done with this place. And I think in order to like step on the switches and get the postcards, you have to cast lightning on the wiring in District 3, which I did at the end of the last video. Come on, fire! And then up here, a whole bunch of magic heartless spawn. And here's a red Trinity over here. So let's Trinity up this bitch then. And it gives us access to the bell. And every time you ring it, this thing over here spins. Let's pull it again. Okay, third time's the charm. Okay, so doing that exposed the keyhole in this world, and if you run up to it, it automatically triggers a boss battle, so I jump up here and I'm careful not to get too close to it because I don't want to accidentally start the boss battle just yet. There's some stuff I want to take care of. Here's Sid over here. Hey. Now that was quick. Now you know, I'm in the gummy block business. Working on your gummy ship sure was great. Come again and I'll give you a big discount. Obtained Comet G. Go ahead, take it. It's a special giveaway. So now he's right there in the, his real job is to sell gummy shit pieces. Although I can't imagine it's like, you know, like people are actually buying that stuff from him. So I stop by at the item shop to stock up on potions. And they also sell weapons for Donald and Goofy if you want to upgrade. I think I did that a long time ago, actually. Okay, so let's go into the accessory shop really quick. And you'll see right now nobody is running the shop, but there's gonna be somebody here a little bit later. Hit the safe point while you're here. And hey, who is this? Who is that guy? Who is that?
Well, well, as I live and breathe, if it isn't Pinocchio.
Oh, hi, Jiminy.
What in the world are you doing down here?
Playing hide and seek.
Oh, I just don't believe it. And here I was, up all night just worried sick about you. Why, of all the Pinocchio!
Pinocchio, are you telling me the truth? Yes? Then tell me, what is that? It was a present. Yes, a present. No fibbing now. You know you're not supposed to tell lies. A lie only grows and grows till you get caught. Plain as the nose on your face. But if you want something, why wait? Why not just take it? Oh my, who told you that? You need some advice from your conscience. That's right, you're my conscience, Jiminy. I'll never tell lies as long as you're around. You need to be good so you can become a real boy. You promised Geppetto you would be, right? Oh, do you know where Father is? He's not with you? Jiminy, let's go find Father. Now hold on. There are all sorts of dangers and temptations out there. I'll go find Geppetto, so you just wait here. These fellows here will be helping me. We will? I did not agree to this. Well, shall we go, Sora? You could have asked us first. I ain't fucking helping him. Fuck that. So, I think we're pretty much done. So let's go back to the keyhole to have a boss fight then, shall we? Guard armor, which is, this is pretty much the exact same fight as before. You'll see he's like, his health bar goes down super fast because we're stronger, but he's the same. But after you do a certain amount of damage, this happens. So he's flipped upside down and his feet are now his hands and his hands are now his feet and he's a fuck ton stronger. So what I like to do is take out the hands first because those have the lowest health bars, so they get knocked out the fastest. This one hand's almost dead here. And there it goes, and Goofy gained a level up from that. And my health's pretty low, and like no one was using an item on me, so I'm like, alright, I'll just use one on myself. And of course, right when I do, that's when Donald decides to use one. Fucking annoying, and they're just wasting my item. Okay, so there's actually I think that was one of the feet. Fire! So here's this hand. Fire! It's all pie, so I'm using magic to get to it. It's almost dead. Also, so that one's dead. There's just one more limb left, I think. And I'm trying to find it, and I don't see it anywhere. So I'm like, I'll just attack the main body. And then I see it over there, like way up there in the corner. See ya. It's got like a tiny bit of health left. I just cast Thunder and take it out instantly. And then the main body's almost dead. And once the main body's all that's left, it casts like this spell, like, it shoots giant balls of energy out of it. But, whatever. I won. So now the keyhole in Traverse Town is now closed up. And here, I try to jump up here to like save 5 seconds, but of course I mess up. And then here I go and equip Cure, because up until this point I completely forgot that I even had the Cure spell. And then here I just show it off because I never casted it before. Let's talk to Sid really quick. Hey, got another navigation gummy there, huh? I bet you want it installed. Yes, please. Looks like this is another one of those blocks that come in pairs. You gotta find the mate to this one. And of course, I accidentally jump on the roof. Remember before, like near part like 3 or whatever, when I was like, when I said before I was having trouble even jumping up there, now I'm accidentally doing it. So I talk to this guy and he says, "What? You've seen me before? Perhaps you're thinking of someone else." I have seen him before. That's the guy back in like part 3 that like gets fucked up by the Heartless when you first encounter them. So I don't know how he's back alive. Maybe because we closed the keyhole. There's a tournament being held at the Coliseum. I hear there's a great reward for the winner. Okay, so on that note, I'm gonna call it a wrap right here. There's these warp holes that are here that weren't here before, so we'll get to those a little bit later. But in the next video, I'm gonna hit up the Coliseum and do that. And there's also the book. I never investigated the book. And the book itself is considered a completely different world, so that's what I'm gonna be doing in the next video. So stay tuned for the next part.